a simple support system, beam or bridge. For example, has only two supports at both ends. This is a simple support system with only two supports at both ends. That means this beam is a simply supported beam having a uniformly distributed load. This is a simply support system having only two supports at both ends. This is a simply support system having only two supports at both ends. This is not a simply support system because it has 1, 2, 3 supports. This beam, for example, is supported here, is also supported here, and is supported here. This is a continuous beam system. This beam will be treated as a continuous beam. This is not a simply support system. This is a continuous beam system. Let's consider only this beam. This beam is a simply supported beam because it is supported at this end and at the other end. However, the bridge itself is not a simply supported system. The bridge has support at different points along the length of the bridge. This is a simply supported beam with only two supports at both ends. This is a simply supported system. This beam is simply supported at both ends. This is supported at both ends. We're going to treat this as a simply supported system. This is supported at both ends. We're going to treat this as a simply supported system. This is supported at this point, and it continues. This is not a simply supported system. And along this continuous beam, we're going to have a uniformly distributed load here. This is not a simply support system, and this beam will not be treated as a simply supported beam. This beam will be treated as a continuous beam. This is not a simply supported system. It is supported here, but it continues on both sides. But at this span, it has a uniformly distributed load. This is a simply supported system because it has only two supports at the ends. This is not a simply supported system. There is a support here and there is a support here. We are not going to treat this as a simply support beam. This is a simply supported system with only two supports at both ends. This arc system is a simply supported system with only two supports at both ends. This will be treated as a simply supported system. This will also be treated as a simply supported system. This is a simply supported system with a roller support here and a pinned support here. This is not a simply supported system. This is also not a simply supported system. Considering the entire span of this bridge, this is not a simply supported system. This is a continuous system with uniformly distributed load along the span. And with most simply supported systems, one end is supported with a roller and the other end is pinned. And for construction work, the beam resting on the wall is treated as a roller and the other end that is hinged is treated as pinned support. In civil engineering, you represent beam with a line and the pinned support system is represented like this, while the roller support system is represented like this. And this is a simply supported beam system. A simply supported system can have load at the center, simply known as point load. A simply support system can also have more point loads. A simply supported system can have a uniformly distributed load. A simply support system can have a uniformly distributed load and a point load. A simply supported system can also have a uniformly distributed load and a point load. And instead of representing a uniformly distributed load like this, uniformly distributed load can be represented like this, with arrows pointing down. This and this are both the same thing. For the analysis, reaction calculations, bending moment diagram, shear force diagram, internal reaction forces, and so on for a simply supported beam, check the link in the description and in the comment section. If this video was helpful, click the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. I will see you in the next video session.